Been in there at 2200 degrees for hours, so you'll see they're blazing hot. Now, it anticipates the heat so quickly that you can actually pick these up and they're glowing molten in the middle.